how we'll ever make it to the other side. That space between who we are and who we want to be. The gap between our high ideals and our base reality. The distance between what we say and what we really do. I much prefer to stretch my arms like, please bear with me, I'm still bending, but I'm no longer bending to the will of my injuries nor my injurer.
Stresses me to see. Bye.